Business Channel is Susan Lee. Susan, what is the latest from your perspective?
Well, Jason, I have to say, you have to quote Warren Buffett, who is arguably the most successful investor of all time. And he says, when people are fearful, that's when you get greedy. And yes, you've seen fear this week with stock markets, what, seeing its worst week since 2008 and the financial crisis. But I would say that today's market action should give you some confidence, because on a Friday, typically when you head into a weekend, investors really don't want to hold all that risk, which they see in stocks. So today, you were down 1,000 points in the morning. But guess what? In the final 30 minutes of the trading session, 640 points up, and some people see that as an inflection point. And I also want to walk people away from this talk of recession as well, Jason, because a recession is characterized as two straight quarters of negative growth. We haven't even seen one yet, and there are a lot of fundamentals, as you heard from Larry Kudlow, to support the U.S. You have consumer spending, they're finding jobs, and by the way, companies are making a ton of money.
Susan, question about the Federal Reserve. Are they going to cut rates, or what is the perspective on what the Federal Reserve might do in this case?
100%, according to the market, by March of this year. 100%. And there's even a 60% probability they might even go to 50 basis points, which is 0.5%. But that is really panic mode, and I don't really see that right now. As I said to you, there's a lot of good in the economy, and I spoke to Tim Cook, who's the Apple CEO, and he says long-term fundamentals are still in place. Nothing has changed, really, in the last 4 weeks. And you heard that from Larry Kudlow and the White House as well. We're not expected to take that big of a hit. And even if we do, we have the Federal Reserve to cut interest rates.
Yeah, it does strike me that there are a lot of buys in the market right now, and people panic for a moment. Susan, thank you very much. Yeah.